There is finally some good news in the milk powder scandal that has sickened thousands of children in China. The food safety watchdog in China now says no traces of melamine were found in new tests of milk powder sold in China. Baby formula containing melamine, an industrial chemical, has been blamed for killing 4 infants and sickening more than 54,000 with kidney stones and other ailments. The scandal has sparked global concern about Chinese food imports. It's also led to a recall in several countries of Chinese-made products, including cookies and candies, products made, for instance, by the British candy maker Cadbury at its Beijing factory. Authorities have detained 6 more people in connection with the scandal, bringing the total number to 32. Chinese authorities suspect suppliers added melamine to milk in order to make it seem like their products had higher levels of protein. These most recent tests showing no signs of melamine were on baby formula and other kinds of milk powder produced after September 14th when the scandal broke. Quality control supervisors have been stationed in baby milk powder production facilities to oversee the process. Brian Thomas, The Associated Press.